Welcome to Chuche's Mind.
My yay is different than your yay. Dripping in sauce.
Someone is getting all dolled up. Election is tomorrow, and then the road is literally free. I think they're saying that people are scared that thugs are going to be out on the road, rioting, killing, and stuff like that. So most people don't want to come out today because today is the day before election. So people are scared that today is going to be deadly. Tomorrow too as well. Sunday will be fine. Most people's plan is they won't go out tomorrow and leave their voting, and they won't leave the house until after the votes have been counted, because it's gonna be deadly. Things have been happening before today, Sha, but I don't really talk about the actual politics on this channel. But then again, I just like, let me just say a few things. See, let me know, like, I don't really have enough knowledge about this, so that's why I hardly talk about it on my channel, which is a bad thing, because this is my company. I'm getting them, so yeah. Because they've been having previous fights because of the different campaigning teams. So most people like just want to stay. So it's either Atiku wins or Buhari wins again. And nobody wants Buhari to win. Okay, some people want Buhari to win, but the majority prefer Atiku because of what has been happening. because I don't have PVC. I tried to get it, but it was so stressful. So I'll get it next time, I guess. So I'll see you guys later. Hi guys, happy baby. You guys, I gave birth like some months ago, but I didn't bring my child on here because I was scared. And I'm trying to edit my vlog and he's not making life easy. What happened? He's just looking around. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Good afternoon. You know, when I think about it, vlogging is actually difficult. Oh, you have situations where you have a very wonderful vlog, but then because certain people are in it, irrelevant, certain people are in it and they don't want to be in it, you just have to make it patchy. But you know, you move on. But then again, you start vlogging, you forget to vlog, then you have a patchy vlog and you just stop it. Should I post this thing or should I not post this thing? So yeah, election got postponed, so it's going to be this Saturday, so we shall see. That's one thing. And then I'm looking all over the place, and let me just tell you guys, and I'm sure you guys are wondering, this girl has been uploading almost every day. Why? I don't have a job, so I'm focusing on YouTube. So by the time you guys see that my work is going, not like my work is going, by the time I have a job, I won't be posting as much as I'm posting now, because low key, I love making content for you guys. And then I know that if I should start making money off of YouTube, my sister does not need a job. Okay, I do need a job, side hustle, because I need money, I have plans. So yeah, that's what I'm just struggling with now. And then there's application for jobs. So many things. I'm just here like, can I just have a moment where I just sink into the ground and they cover me? Because adulting is not really what I thought it was going to be. Like, you have so many people trying to tell you what they think is best for you, what they think is best for you, and you're just there like, people just bombarding you, you don't have a job, apply here, apply there, go and work here, go and work there. And you're just like, can I just take it one step at a time? And you're like, you're not getting any younger. By the time you're 27 or you're 26, jobs will not be, there won't be job offers for you because they are looking for young staff. 25 is the least age, the highest age. I don't even know what I'm saying because I'm just here tired. I'm tired. Yeah. But yeah guys, thank you guys for watching this video. I'll see you guys in my next video. That will probably be, I really don't know. But you see me, so don't worry. I don't have a job yet, so I'm still free. Maybe next week or in 2 weeks time. Let me just see. by March I will have a job. So let's put it like that, cause I need some show money, baby. Bye guys. Bye guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I said that like 50 times, but you know what? Let me tell you guys my goal. My goal is by the end of this February, I'll have my 1,000 subscribers. Okay, okay. Sorry, this is Nigerian life. There's fan, there's jet. I don't know what that one is, but get used to it. Okay, okay. Goodbye.